And back here, a man who admitted to building a bomb in his garage in Wheatfield will spend 2.5 years in prison. 47-year-old Michael O'Neill got the sentence from U.S. District Judge Elizabeth Wolford today for unlawful possession of a destructive device. O'Neill pleaded guilty to the charge a few months ago after telling police he made the bomb to blow up tree stumps. He had to have a leg amputated when that bomb exploded in July of 2015.